Okay, in parimutuel betting, the odds fluctuate according to how much is wagered on a horse, so it's kind of like an auction, where the more people there are that want to buy something, the more expensive it becomes. Well, in horse racing, more expensive translates to lower odds. So, the lower the odds, the smaller the return on the bet.
So, the favorite is just a horse with the most amount of money bet.
That's exactly it. And so many people are focused.